Rated M for mature.
Kynes Grove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice.
Good dog.
Remember, we're not looking for trouble. We need to get to Kynes Grove as fast as we can. I was just getting warmed up. Better to stick together. I don't want you to get yourself killed before we even get there. That's how it's done.
right behind you.
This is a notorious bandit hideout, but it's also the shortest way to Kynesgrove, so we may have to kill a few bandits.
The roads just aren't safe
to get lost.
Easier to run.
Still here.
Better to stick together. I don't want you to get yourself killed before we get there. Remember, we're not looking for trouble. We need to get to Kynes Grove as fast as we can. We may both end up dead, but at least it gets me out of Riverwood. I don't really think I'm cut out for the quiet life. I hope you're Dragonborn, I really do. But we'll find out soon enough. We'll cross the White River and follow it to Windhelm. Then we can swing south to Kynes Grove. Remember, we're not looking for trouble. We need to get to Kynes Grove as fast as we can. There's an inn at Kynes Grove, the Braidwood. I hear they serve a nice dark ale. Nothing on the Sleeping Giant, of course.
Should have picked somebody else for this dinner.
Right behind you.
Vanguard!
Remember, we're not looking for trouble. We need to get to Kynes Grove as fast as we can. I doubt the Thalmor are aware of you yet, so we should be safe from them at least.
You don't want to go up there! A dragon! It's attacking!
Well, I don't know. Not yet. It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon mound. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
Keep your head down. Let's see what it does.
Salakunir, Zeal Grotova Ulsa.
Steady. Let's watch and wait. This is worse than I thought. Dragonborn. I owe you some answers, don't I? Go ahead. Whatever you want to know. Nothing held back. I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were Dragon Slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest Dragon Slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them. Exactly. Nobody even remembers our name these days. We used to be known across Tamriel as the protectors of the Septim Emperors. Those days are long gone, though. For the last 200 years, we've been searching for the next Dragonborn to guide and guard, as we are sworn to do. But we never found one, until now. Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here. Really? Where? Interesting. Same dragon. Damn it! We're blundering around in the dark here. We need to figure out who's behind it all. The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is. The faction that rules the Aldmeri Dominion, the ones who almost destroyed the Empire during the Great War 30 years back. There's no worse enemy to humankind in Tamriel. The Empire barely survived the last war. The Thalmor don't intend to lose the next one. Nothing solid yet, but my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor? Before the Great War, the Blades helped the Empire against the Thalmor. Our Grandmaster saw them as the greatest threat to Tamriel. At the time, that was true. Maybe it still is. So we fought them in the shadows, all across Tamriel. We thought we were more than a match for them. We were wrong. If we could get into the Thalmor Embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia. I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
Still here. I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow. Behind you.
You couldn't possibly be the Dragonborn of legend, could you? Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hothgar.
Do you have the Elder Gleam staff? Wonderful. I'll use it to repair the tree. Thank you so much for all your help. Grace of Kinnereth be with you.
Mister, could you spare a coin?
All I can think about is my son, my foal. They say that he was killed.
Winter! I breathe now in royalty! And reshape this land, which is mine. I do this for you, Red Legions, for I love you! I love.
I've got your back.
Ah, you've retrieved the horn of Jörgenrunkel. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. You are ready to learn the final word of unrelenting force. Da, which means push.
Da.
With all three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wulfgar will now gift you with his knowledge of Da. Speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
Ingra crossis Saran, Strundul, Hothibala, go round now.
Dovahkiin, you have tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.
Still here.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort. Rifkin. I'd consider joining up myself.
You're kind of fuzzy. What's wrong with you?
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything.
I don't think you were followed. Come on, I have a plan. I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor Embassy.
I've been doing this a long time, remember? While the Thalmor have been looking for me, I've been watching them. The Thalmor ambassador, Elenwen, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor. I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Elenwen's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malborn. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in Solitude at the Winking Skeever. You know it? While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Elenwyn's little party. Meet me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions? Don't worry about Malborn. He's not a dangerous character like you. But he hates the Thalmor at least as much as I do. He's a wood elf. The Thalmor wiped out his family back in Valinwood during one of their purges that we never hear about. Luckily, they don't know who he really is, or he wouldn't be serving drinks at the ambassador's parties. Let me handle that. You'll have a real invitation, don't worry. As long as you can act the part of a Thalmor toady, you'll get past the guards. That's when the fun starts. You'll have to slip away from the party without raising the alarm. Then you'll need to find Elenwyn's office and search her files. Melbourne should be able to point you in the right direction. Sounds good. Be careful.
This land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
Pleasure, Thane.
Oh, huh?
Watch the skies, traveler.
Have you heard? There's been another dragon attack. Kynescrow this time.
I take care of the horses, and the goats, and the chickens, and the garden.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit war.
Sorry, I was lost in thought. I'm planning my wedding, you see. So many details to work out.
If you've come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Rikka. If not, just keep your nose clean while you're here, or you'll end up like Rogvir.
I'm right behind you.
Isn't your Uncle Bog here? Tell them he didn't do it.
Position.
Sorry, you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
You betrayed us! You should tell her that her uncle is scum that betrayed his High King. Best she know now, Edvard.
You're all heart for him.
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torrig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torrig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
Boo!
On this day, I go to Sarmengard.
Some gate guard you were!
Good riddance to bad rubbish, I say.
I think I expected more.
There's nothing like a good song to lift the spirit in troubled times.
It shouldn't have been like this.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over. What do you need? Really? You're who she picked? I hope she knows what she's doing. Here's the deal. I can smuggle some equipment into the embassy for you. Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. The Thalmor takes security very seriously. Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. The rest is up to you. Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've gotta go. I'll find you at the party. Don't worry.
Thank you.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
Watch the skies, traveler.
Maybe I'm the Dragonborn, and I just... Not yet.
I'm right behind you.
Everything all right?
Have you given Malborn the gear you want to smuggle into the embassy? Good. I have your invitation to the party. But the only way you're going to get past the guards is if they really believe you're an invited guest. Which means you need to look the part and not be armed to the teeth. Here, put this on. When you're ready, I'll keep the rest of your gear safe until you get back. You'll only have what Malborn smuggled in for you, plus whatever you can pick up inside. You can't go to a party at the Thalmor Embassy dressed like that.
I guess that'll have to do. You should pass for a real guest, at least until you open your mouth. Ready to board the carriage to the embassy?
Don't worry, it will all be waiting for you when you get back. Just make sure you get back out of there alive with the information we need. Good luck.
I take care of the horses, and the goats, and the chickens. Ugh.
Fellow latecomer to Ellenwyn's little soiree. And arriving by carriage, no less. I salute you, sir. My lateness is due more to getting lost on the way up this godsforsaken mountain than any desire to actually arrive late. I prefer to arrive early, often the day before the party, so as not to miss out on any of the drinking. There's not enough drinking in the world today, wouldn't you agree?
Welcome to the Thalmor Embassy. Your invitation, please. Thank you, sir. Go right in.
Now then, here's my invitation. I don't have a poison dagger strapped to my thigh, etc., etc.
I'm just doing my duty, sir. Everything's in order. Welcome back, sir.
Yes, yes. Now, find myself a drink.